such woe, such heartbreak.
We will hold an eternal vigil. We will pray for the goddess forever.
Return to us, Astarte.
Oh,
wake from the dead, please. Such heartbreak.
Chaos grips my hands today.
The general that was, the guardian that was. The voids pray to be for one third and final time. If only I could rally you still. But there isn't enough magic left in this dying cosmos to rally you still. Time is a waning word, fallen one. For it is short, and it is you that is doing the trimming. Your final moments draw nigh. Your fear is an instrument of failure. It always has been. Defeat is your destiny, little.
Yes, time for it. Do what you do so well. Give it to fear and void. knows all that the witch's true self take her revenge. The void knows all that the shapeshifter's true self guide you. Fight your own fight, Hunters.
The source is strong in this one. The looks, not so much. Blessings of the void upon you, our savior.
The void knows all that the wizard's sins engulf him. The void knows all that the enemy reveal the truth.
But I am a tiger.
What a ruckus! You were better off as holes in the tapestry.
My sins return.
Well done, comrade. That beast deserved no better. You may be much more than a sauce hunter now, but you've done the order proud.
Finally, he is dead. The trickster, the instigator, is no more. Let this be the fate of all who oppose our existence. They must cease to exist so that we may be.
Ah.
Thank the gods we're awake. I was just conscious enough to realize that we were trapped in horror sleep, but not so much that I could force myself to end the nightmare. You must have triggered our waking yourselves. Tell me, what happened?
Of course. The fact that you're here now means you must have bested him, conquered the trickster in his own element. Well done. Without his aid, Leandra will be all the more susceptible to our intervention. Yes, a more malevolent form of magic I can hardly imagine. It shouldn't surprise me that Leandra was capable of inflicting it upon us. And yet...
Those locked in that terrible state are doomed to relive their worst nightmares over and over forever. Most never realize they're dreaming, much less summon the strength to defeat that which torments them. Because the nightmare was of your mind's material, your waking should have triggered hers as well. She'll likely awaken at any moment. But before she does, Source Hunter, I must ask you something vital.
Ikara is desperate to rejoin the Forge of Souls between her sister and herself. She believes that doing so will redeem Leandra. She believes she is strong enough to overcome the darkness that has overtaken her sister.
I am less certain. Ikara is a sorcerer more powerful than any I have ever known, until Leandra. I am not at all convinced that Ikara is capable of controlling her sister, and I fear rejoining their souls may in fact only strengthen Leandra. Normally, two forged souls live bonded, though separate, in their respective bodies. It is my fear that the rival powers within these sisters will create something new. Perhaps a third, or perhaps a single entity, neither totally Ikara nor Leandra. Ikara has suffered terribly at the hands of her sister, as have we all. But still, Ikara's love has never wavered. Not when Leandra and I betrayed her. And not even now that she has nearly caused the destruction of the realm. I don't know if I will ever know a love like that. I helped myself to a flake of their light. And look at all that's happened in the aftermath. Some powers I will never understand. But I should say no more. Please, no word to Ikara of what I said. But when the time comes, I hope you'll heed my warning.
It's over? Oh, thank the gods, that was grueling to say the very least. My sister certainly has a sense of drama, doesn't she? And very little good taste. That inn, of all places. That night. Not sure you suffered as equally as the rest of us, Xandalore, but I suppose we're quite past the time for accusations. Let's move on. Leandra is likely waiting for us even now. We will need to weaken her before we can use the spell to repair our Soulforge guardians. She's far too powerful now to subject to such volatile magic. But once subdued, the spell should be entirely effective. These I will gladly face, if it means there's even a remote chance of saving her. I've already lost my sister once. If I can help it, I won't lose her again.
How long it's been. It does my heart good to stand before you both one last time.
quite a bit easier to get a good look at you without a bloody icicle in the way, Leandra dear. You're looking well, in any case. Slaughter and destruction quite become you.
Forgive me for that, sister. I feared that you would endanger us both before the crucial moment. If I had known that I'd already become too powerful for the end of your life to cause the end of mine, I might have spared you the indignity.
It's true, then. Our soul forge is broken.
Nearly so, yes. With forces of such tremendous power sharing my soul and mine, yours has simply loosened its grip. But we were never meant to be so joined, sister. It was only the spit and string of childhood panic that bound us. Now, we are free.
I don't want to be free of you, Leandra. I never have. We are a single whole, you and I. Without you, I am weak. And without me... without me, you've lost your way, sister. The slaughter of the imps. The sacrifice of so many by your immaculates. How can you say you act of your own will? You are no murderer.
Wake up. I am what I am. But what we are about to become is greater than all of that.
You mean you intend to destroy us?
Ah, he speaks. Let me clarify, dearest Sandalore. There is a difference between destruction and oblivion. You destroyed our family and left its fragments struggling for breath in your wake. I intend to erase it completely, to wipe it clean from existence. No more suffering, no more sorrow. We will all find perfect peace at last.
I never intended to do wrong by you, Leandra. I loved you, both of you, then as I do now.
Enough, both of you, all of you, enough. This ends here and now. The more you struggle, the more this will hurt. I don't want to hurt you, don't you see that? A bargain was struck. Now arise and aid me one final time.
Tread silently, strike viciously.
Hunter! The End is calling you! Answer it!
I'll take care of those embers.
The End is nigh!
Seven, have mercy on your soul!
Thank you.
There you are. Good as new and not a moment too soon.
We need you at your best, my friend. Ready.
servant of the void. Strike me all you want. I am protected.
How could that?
Again.
Victory shall be ours.
Into the fold of life. Join us once more.
relief.
Get it.